हेलो।
हेलो।
देयर इज एन इको, राइट?
या आई थिंक सो। नाउ इट्स गॉन।
गुड गुड, दैट मस्ट हैव बीन। सेटिंग्स लुक ओके, राइट?
स्टैंडर्ड 250 नॉर्मल स्टैंडर्ड। या आई थिंक सो। आई फॉरगॉट डूड सेटिंग्स।
चाचा जी स्ट्रीमिंग चाची चाचे। आई एक्चुअली रिकॉर्डिंग दिस ऑन OBS।
या आई मीन आई एटलीस्ट आई थिंक आई सेट अप कर दी।
वेयर योर फेस डूड, वी नीड योर स्ट्रीमर फेस।
ओह प्लीज find a hairy guy in a banyan.
Isn't that true for everybody?
Guys, what is OBS?
Open Broadcasting Software.
So all the streamers use this basically as part of the, you know,
OSS of all maps.
What does P90 use? Which software is that?
OBS only.
OBS only. Most of them use OBS. Okay. Like all of these streamers use OBS because it's pretty easy to set up overlays and
OBS.
Has Ahan found a sheep? That's the real question. Or is
it double balancer?
I found it. This is a boring map.
Okay, two sheep pretty far away.
Actually,
they're like as far as possible.
They're super far, dude. This is set up for a fast castle game.
Shobhit has a good first gold. Shitty
yeah,
second.
Shobhit has a close woodline also for OSS. This is like
Shobhit also has two sheep very far, bro.
Yeah, but see his woodline. Like for OSS, this is cheating woodline. Like,
but it'll be tough to wall here. You'll have to come all the way here to wall.
Shobhit can easily wall woodline to woodline. See, there's a lot of
woodline,
right? Yeah, so this is easily wallable, this side.
But he'll lose the stone and gold.
That doesn't matter. Early game, na? The walling is bad only for early game. Till
I don't think anything is going to rush in all
this. Ahan's not going to find these two.
And look at the other side. I want to see the north. The north side also is he wallable. Because Shobhit 100% is
going to wall.
Sheep fest.
Yeah, Ahan will find them.
Lots of wolves.
Go to the south. See, this side is not that easily wallable.
They're playing on Oasis, though.
Yeah.
It's random map.
This side won't be easily wallable. My theory is Shobhit will go for a full wall. What are the sims?
Vietnamese. Shobhit.
And?
Kelts.
Is it random sims or what is it?
Random. All random.
Random landmark, random sims.
Sure, Shobhit is gonna boom. Like he usually does.
It's Vietnamese.
Oh, that's not a great lumber camp per se. His first lumber camp could have been better, but okay.
I didn't think he expected to get that close in a good line.
No, but it's actually a very easily. He can
I mean, he knows this is the main good line.
I mean, he could have easily gone for the main wood line, man.
Yeah, but that's a small wall. He's trying to get a small wall. He'll not be easily raided on that wood line. If he puts a small wall on the left side,
okay,
he can wall the wood line. But his gold is kind of bugged. You know, semi-bugged, I would say. He cannot fully saturate.
No, but he can access it nicely. If he places a mine here, he'll have three tiles.
Yeah, 3-4 tiles he can get. Maybe that's why he's chopping this wood. late game delay.
So he knows where Ahan is.
Yeah. I think he'll wall. This is not a wall. That's not a great build.
Ahan has a lot more scouting done, but he has not found these sheep. He'll not find these.
I don't think Ahan is scouting properly, by the way. He's going back. He should be scouting forward. In Oasis, you get sheep at the corners. Pretty much everybody should know that by now.
Yeah, even I know that, bro.
But only one corner has them.
No, both corners you'll find towards the sides. Go up, right? There are three here, and the other side will also have a three. Usually, it'll be like similar.
Maybe Shobit found them. No, he's not found them.
Yeah.
What is it?
Where is Shobit scouting? Shobit scouting to the north. Okay. What are the builds? Let's see now whether they're going to click up at 22.
Let's see.
Ahan. So, Shobit has already got Loom. So, Ahan, show me Ahan.
Yeah. Loom.
Both have got Loom.
Yeah.
I think that's because of lack of sheep.
Ahan is going archers.
Ahan is going archers, you're saying? Why?
I think so. 3 on wood. At 20, he's bringing more on wood.
3 on wood is scouts, dude. This is a scout. That's at 20th villager.
20th villager went to
scout. Yeah, this is a scout build. So Ahan is going scout. He'll put all of them on berries now. See, he put 4 or 5 on berries.
Show me.
I'm like Nostradamus. Like my.
Show me. 6 on lumber.
Okay, I'm muting Ash. Can you mute Ashu?
Always.
Shobit is actually, I'm not sure what Shobit's build is because he's going to click up at 25. Okay. He's not going to have enough food right now.
Shobit is not going for any build.
I think Shobit is trying to boom.
Dude, Shobit has no build. He's put 9 on wood, 3 on gold.
He has 11 on wood.
It's archers.
11 on
wood. But he doesn't have food, nah. He will have to have to click up at 26, I'm guessing now.
Yeah, he should have picked up by now. He's doing archers.
Yeah, 26 villagers.
He doesn't have the food.
That doesn't matter, dude. At this point, it doesn't matter.
He has to idle his PC.
He has to idle, because he has 2 on food and the sheep and 4 on berries, right?
Four on
berries.
Yeah. One part.
Not enough for continuous villager production even.
Stop.
And clicking up.
Yes, okay, found sheep.
She likes this.
It doesn't matter.
He's gonna click up at 26, right? Just check. Or is he idling his TC over?
No, obviously.
Oh god.
How is Ashu muted, but I can still hear him?
I muted him. Somebody else must have not muted.
Now look. Will you just take that away?
Mute is individual.
Yeah.
Show me Ahan. How far is he muted?
Ahan is in.
No, Vita, it will hurt you. One day it will.
Ahan is in feudal, right? 22 pop.
Yeah, it's 22 pop.
Scout build. I'm sure it's scout.
This will hurt you.
I told you.
Where is his gold?
Show
me his gold. Yes,
4.
Okay, not bad.
But honestly, scouts would have been better because they're really far.
Yeah, he's going to take years to walk across this map. But and Oasis, I think he expects Shobit to be world.
Vijitnami Skunks also get that extra hit points, right?
Yes. Shobit has lesser number of villagers that, and despite not being in queue. So, you know how bad he is.
Who the fuck is laughing?
Ashu, I don't know how he's not getting muted.
You guys got the server muted.
Yeah, one second. I think you're good now.
Is he spending some...
No, I think we can still hear.
Everyone can mute him.
Yeah, everyone.
How do I do it? Mute. Done.
Okay, I don't know why Ahan went for that shitty lumber camp. That's such a bad lumber camp.
Shobit knows he's going archers now.
Double archery.
Yeah.
That's a very bad lumber camp.
No.
Vietnamese scouts defense will be like. But
why would you go archers as tanks against Vietnamese? No, Vietnamese have probably one of the best archers in the game, right?
But he's going stable.
Later down the line.
Wait, he's going. Two double stable, this is like mind games.
He's so going scout, the wall now, man.
Mandir is going scout, bro. He doesn't have the food for PC production. He's going double stable scout.
He doesn't have the food for PC production.
Is he making scout? Click on
no.
Save.
Oh yeah, one.
I told you, two scouts are
one more scout.
Oh, this is just mind games, right?
This is some mind game. Alag level hai.
Yeah.
Vietnamese cavalry jayega, kill archer jayega. Like...
No, but Vietnamese get good elephants. Huh? It's not a bad idea.
Arey, who is going to make?
Who makes?
The elements in feudal. Abraham, feudal. Can you imagine that? That's like resources. You could have put in farm.
Never get to castle, man. Till in ages,
man.
Does he have horse collar on this?
Yeah, does he have fletching, but archers first.
Fletching?
I think he has fletching. As soon as he has five, he gets it.
No, there's no gap.
But not enough to punch through palisades.
Five archers are not enough now. He needs one. He should spend one with pike along with these five archers. Ah, that's smart. See, I told you. He should send some pike. Now he has no response. So we went double stable. All you need is two pikes.
And that double stable was a big mistake, I think. All those resources.
Yeah.
So we can double one by the time the year comes.
No. Archers will. Okay, I am not microing on the hill.
And now he's got the time.
Go up the hill.
Okay, he already got the hill.
Yeah, he has enough.
The hill, but he can micro better.
Shobit is full walled.
Shobit is double walling.
Yeah.
Archery range.
Okay. I think this is going to be a quick GG, boys.
Shobit made some mistakes.
Shobit is really far from castle edge. He went double stable. I'm sure he's still producing scouts. If he is, then he's just gonna have no fuel.
He has a lot of gold. I don't know why he's not going for archers himself.
Man, this makes sense. They're good against pikes and archers.
Arey, he's not put an archery range down. What do you expect?
He is.
Mahan has 10 strong cooling.
Shobit's lost.
Shobit has 7.
Shomi is. I finally put an archer.
Yeah, yeah. Shobit has lost his primary stone.
Hey, but he's stone walled, huh? Not bad. That's a smart move.
That will buy him some time.
That will buy him a lot of time. Because this side is completely vulnerable.
What the?
How young Sincha la?
Totally do it. Longer it goes, the Celt tonnages will come out.
Oh no. That's a new mistake.
Oh no, it's not wrong.
It's not walled.
It's not walled.
It's not walled.
It's walled.
It hasn't been built, right? Then.
No.
Yeah,
what he needs to do is basically come all the way around, but he's double walled.
Now,
But where are the
Is that a tower?
Yes, that's a tower defense. Oh my god, this is terrible.
I can only build one tower as it is.
But why do we need towers? He's already stonewalled in the region. He's just break up now. Why is he making humans come? The stonewall is just here through this one.
Right now, he should be rushing to castle.
Yeah?
But he's far away from town.
Yeah, he has 10 food and 600.
This eco is fucked. 18 number.
Yeah, but this is just, I think, lack of touch. This is,
yeah.
I don't know if this is how he normally plays.
Could even have the tower behind the house.
I think my theory is that already Ahan would have picked up. And he'll be coming with a forward win, hopefully. No, he's not clicked up. He must be having
the mouse will click up soon.
Okay, he's put too much on gold. I think he stopped making arches. That's why.
Hassle ticket. Look at the number of farms. Wow.
Oh, two scouts coming.
17 farms for us.
This is a GG point, guys. There are two scouts coming in.
Where?
Yeah.
Where? They're in scouts in
No, but
there are spears.
Obviously, we're joking.
Don't
Braha also giving
it. Yeah. One forward siege is going to come and that's the game over now.
But I don't think Ahan will make a forward siege.
You won't?
Ahan will go TC. My bet is
I mean, he might as well finish it off then.
Oh,
unless he wants to really take it to.
If he makes a forward siege, it's a forward siege, it's game over. Pretty much.
This lumber is so fucked.
I don't know why. The lumber camp is bad, and that's the only lumber camper.
Yeah. He's trying to create space for his base, Sefi. You don't get it.
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm too noob.
But why build houses around his only lumber camp?
He wants to wall it eventually.
Finally, he clicks up at like.
Oh, wow. Wow.
And
he loses those archers.
But that was a walk. I think if he show me Mandir, has Mandir clicked up?
Doubt it, man.
Shouldn't Ahan have tried to save those archers, get them some crossbows?
No, yeah, this bit is pretty much a waste, yeah.
Come on, man, you can make what even if one kill trade.
What is waste against Vietnamese guns?
What
do you make against Vietnamese guns? Rather make it.
One kill trade.
I think he did the right thing. He forced Strobit to make like 10 skirms.
That's a lot of food. That's like enough food for him to want to
he'll buy his way to castle.
That's pretty much a waste in castle is if he decides to make the right
he thing. He's buying to castle.
He's buying food.
But I think it's how many villages does Mandir have?
Yeah, it's clicked up.
How many villages does Mandir have?
18 plus 11 plus 1.
34. There's 4 minus.
And Ahan should be at least 10 villages ahead. That's not true. At this point. 10 villages. Because he killed 4, he must be having wheelbarrow, and he must be like he clicked up late. So that's
4 villages ahead.
4 plus wheelbarrow, I think. 7 villages.
Ahan has enough resources to probably fast it.
That's not
good. Why did Ahan not send anything to capitalize the castle?
Oh, he's going for wood raiders.
He's not robbing castles, bro.
He wants to go wood raiders.
I think even Ahan is memeing.
Yeah, I mean, he's won this game.
Wood raiders. He's going wood raiders.
Yeah, he's not robbing castles.
Up to him how to win it, that's all right.
But does he have a single number camp at this point? Is the real question.
No. He really doesn't have a lumber camp. So he sent all the lumber wins to the steep.
Don't have a severe wood cut in the next 2 weeks.
Does he have the farm upgrade?
What color is
that? Oh my god, all the farms are spawning at the same time.
Danny,
I'm not echoing, man. That's my fan sound.
I think there's one farm upgrade. 250 foot.
Okay.
Yeah. See, I told you, zero wood is gonna be stuck.
Oh my god, that's painful. Exactly zero.
Yes. He should have got a bunch of wood.
He can't make a castle now.
He dropped a castle. Just watch.
Yeah, he can actually go forward with the castle.
But then he needs some.
He'll make gold rate.
He needs a couple of knights.
Should we have taken up this ground, built a stone wall here?
नहीं नहीं अभी कुछ नहीं अभी तो गेम अगला 10 मिनट कुछ नहीं देयर विल बी नथिंग गोइंग ऑन
फायर एंड टू फ्रैंक्स ऑन दिस कॉल
प्रोटेक्ट द स्टोन माइन फॉर लिटिल लॉन्ग Somebody
is going needs more francs Danny
See, I told you guys he's going for more
one franc is muted one franc is deafened what is going on
how do you even deafen without muting yourself
Okay, Ahan now walling himself and going to PTF.
Ahan doesn't want to fight castle, man.
I don't understand this.
Ahan is opening here, right?
Yeah, yeah. No, not that side. You have an opening on the...
Right, sir. Right.
On there on the wood line, is it?
Oh, no, on the right.
There, yeah, that wood line shouldn't matter.
That wouldn't matter, but actually it could because that villager is chopping wood. I thought.
No, he will build the castle.
The villager is chopping wood.
He'll build the castle inside his base. Inside his base. Ha, see, that's where it's open.
Where is it?
I told you that's a castle. But that's the most defensive castle I've seen. When
What's
he has
the point of it at the back, man?
I think he's protecting his gold.
But he didn't put it forward on that hill.
Like, that's too defensive.
Yeah.
So, because he's not going to reach there the entire game.
He has a hill right
in front of castle here or something.
Yeah, at least protect
No, not here. Not here, yeah. Exactly here.
Here.
Scores are level here.
Now scores are going to be level.
Yep.
I think there's a magic thing going on.
No, I think wood raiders is just going crazy wood raiders.
Good for the game here.
There is some understanding.
Yeah, he always goes wood raiders.
He always does this. He go wood raiders, he'll click up to imp and then bring some 20 wood, 30, 40 wood raiders. But the question is, why is he doing this? He would have won the game like 5 minutes back.
That's he doesn't like castle aggression, man. Either feudal or imperial.
Yeah, that is there.
Ahan is busy farming. He's not even paying attention to Shobhit.
No, he's buying 2 TC. 2 TC imp. That's his strategy.
Dude, but Shobhit can bring nice
shots. No, and Shobhit is smart, he'll go 1 TC full aggression. And if he's booming at home, it'll be wrong.
He's booming at home.
Show me Shobhit what he's doing. Because he's got such a bad villager disadvantage now.
What is the difference? 20.
Yeah, bum. Got how? Yeah.
Around 10-15.
It should be around, like, he got wheel bar.
10-15.
Yeah, bum. Got how? Young.
40 wills for Shobhit.
And Ahan.
Shobhit is building a third TC.
25. Wow, that's a lot more.
I told 50, you.
61.
Is
Shobhit's military in Ahan's base?
Yes, there are two knights.
Yeah. So basically, no, there's nothing at home.
Yeah.
No, there's a few units at home.
Skirms. Ahan
probably do squires as well. Oh, Kelts don't get squires.
Yeah, yeah,
They don't.
Arson is a good upgrade for wood raiders. Because they get
knights away.
Just kill them, bro.
Yeah.
Show me the resources on the wall.
Yeah, bro.
Plus one.
This is actually not a bad fight for Shobhit.
It's a very bad fight.
Oh no, this is not
army. All his
army. He has no army anyway. It doesn't matter.
His army is gone. Whatever
yeah,
he had.
Yeah, what army was that?
That was a useless army, dude.
Yeah.
But he could right have. Now, the problem is, he should have camped the skirms in his base and sent only the knights. The skirms were never going to do damage up front, right?
So Shobhit has one knight left. And Ahan
has 3 HP.
And Shobhit the stone walls.
Is Shobhit stone walling?
Show me the stone walls in Shobhit's base.
Yeah.
Yes.
Panic
yes,
stone walls.
Coming yes. up.
Panic stone walls. There'll be a castle coming there shortly, before you know it.
Does he have stone for castle?
He should have at least 50%.
Yeah, he should be like 500 stone.
450.
Yes, yeah. 450, yeah. Oh, madly mining stone.
He
But he'll should wall. Oh, he's walling behind the stables, I hope. Because that stable is the first thing.
Yeah, yeah, he is, he is.
What about those wills?
The wills are dead.
For the greater good generally. Was that barracks also in it?
Yeah, barracks is not bald.
He's going and walling. Guys, guys, proud of him. Panic wall, panic wall. 10 more wills to all, no? Only 4.
He could have just gone archers.
Finish this! Finish!
Finish, definitely.
Yeah.
Ah, Barrick will go down before he completes. Unless he goes and knocks down everyone one by one.
He can build a gate, build a gate, build a gate.
Yeah, there's no ranged units. You could quick wall.
Quick wall, bro. Ah, there you go.
Gonna
how many layers is the question,
dude?
The real question, how many layers?
But there's literally nothing to back it up for Ahan.
Ahan hopefully
is
trying eco behind this. Ahan
Ahan
is pinching on the other side.
Other side, he can't go.
He can go for
the other
side. There's a longer wall.
And no stone wall.
Ah, there you go.
Why is he starting from there?
But these ward readers quickly become cancer.
Yeah, yeah, they are having a building bonus, right? They can destroy buildings. So you need to make archers or knights or something, right?
Yeah, you can't keep balling. How much will you ball?
Balling makes sense if you have a huge economy. Balling makes sense if you have a huge economy to protect.
No, I mean, like, otherwise his entire base will just die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it makes sense if you have a plan. What is your plan right now?
Ahan, is he going to castle drop?
He has any plan other than balling, man. That's it. Keep on balling.
That might be for a siege workshop, actually.
I know.
Anything will put pressure on this set.
I think Ahan will forward castle drop so that he can stop.
Putting a castle there doesn't really make a.
He put a tower, no, or something to stop the winds from falling.
He can just wall
the siege workshop.
Siege workshop. No, archer range.
No, that's. Oh. Come on.
Siege workshop.
Told you, sir. It doesn't make sense to put a castle there.
These guys are pulling back.
Yeah, what's the point?
Yeah, double wall, triple wall. But now Mandir has a chance to get the will count back. He has 3 TCs as compared to Ahan's 3 TCs.
Honestly, your Vietnamese makes trash.
I would say go 4 TCs, boom, and go full RP. Mm.
Mandir just clicked up to him, right?
That's an archer.
He had 15 gold mines.
I think Mandir clicked up to him, right?
Yeah, he clicked up.
Bombard cannons. That's all you have to put.
Ahan is almost at him.
Put bombard cannons and better
ram.
Oh, he's gone rams.
Hey, monk, hero monk.
I mean, he already has one. This is relic number 2.
Hey, by the way, you said 3 TC. Nah.
3 TC. Shobhit is 3 TC.
Is Shobhit not seeing that other side?
Yeah, he knows.
Shobhit is going to wall again. One more layer of walls coming up.
No, Shobhit doesn't know about the buildings.
This game is gonna get over really
quickly. Yeah. Shobhit, Ahan can just wait it out, reach imp and then push for siege.
He's gonna get siege rams and then.
Oh, he's already imp. Wow.
Yeah, he's being capped ram now.
He can leave the wood raiders in his base and just send siege rams. Even that will finish the game.
No, Shobhit has to. I want to know Shobhit's military count right now.
Nothing.
Zero.
Finish the stone wall.
Shobhit has no military count. Show me Shobhit's military count. That's it.
What is Shobhit's military count?
Three range demons. Three rattling archers.
Can you enable fog?
There is a hero rattling.
And hero monk.
Can you enable fog of war? That was really good.
One villager building a TC.
Okay, he doesn't know how many wood raiders.
Now he knows that the walls are going down. I don't know what to
do. Let's see what he is seeing.
Dark
walling. Is he walling to the south? Show me.
The rattan archers are on the building.
There are six rattan hero rattans coming.
Monk
in forward. This view lock is not working properly, or what?
What is it telling?
So there's not much distance also.
Sobit was telling me he was practicing build order and shit. What is this build order you're practicing? Idling TC, is it?
He's suddenly flexing on his...
flexing on those archers, right?
Oh my god.
Sobit was asking what was this?
Oh my god.
Oh, he just has only 15 points. Doesn't get a base with this. This is GGO.
Harness plus 2 plus 3.
Guys.
And I'm done. Totally done. Why did Ahan make those archery ranges?
Making
scum, you
expected some, like, lot of
archers. Yeah, but you have
more than that. You expected had only 5
Look at Joe with JGZ and Relic in the middle of all this.
Oh my god, I need a monk.
No!
What is Tobit waiting for? I think he's on a mission to collect all the relics.
No. He's waiting for his captain, man. His last 50 captain. Has Ahan not
taken his running
away? He had run for it.
Oh, wait. How much stone does Tobit have?
Not enough.
He's gonna drop castle there. Yeah, I can buy. Castle drop on. Oh my god. Oh
my god. I didn't realize even fighting at him.
This is try hard.
I might as well run away. Oh. I mean, he can get the speed around him.
Cap, normal rounds may be villagers can kill.
But the real thing is that the wood range
is GG. Look at the scores, it's 8500 versus
3600. Dude, I think he was just wood. Like sleeping or like, I don't know, playing with his mouse pad. I mean,
I think Shobit just lit Ahan, man.
The worst I've seen.
I mean, Shobit's stable defense was the first big mistake. Two stables randomly.
No, first mistake was idling his TC, dude. He had no build order. I was like wondering.
Freestyle kill, rather.
Oh, yeah. He had 10 plus on wood and only one palm.
Yeah, he had 10 plus on wood and 6 on food. And, like, so how did he take up with that economy?
Why did he not go archers?
Wait, there's some trash talk going on, man. Wonder what they're saying.
Han must be like, you noob. What is it?
Don't have hotel, yeah. Mic doesn't work. That archer thing annoyed me. I had to change my name.
Dude, the archers came well after he had made scouts, two skillful scouts. And this was a good map for Shobit. Shobit had a better map.
Hey, someone call them to the lobby. They can have their discussion here.
Yes.
Or we can just go there.
Yeah, let's go there.
Sorry, what is he saying? Why did he go two stable scouts?
He said I don't get red line, so it was worth a shot.
So?
It was worth a shot.
With two stable scouts, that's like extreme overkill, right?
He could have just gone scum.
Oh. He wanted to go knights, then he realized he was in feudal.
Wow.
he's saying mistakes were made.
He's still MVP chosen.
No, I thought it was we like all of us thought we were both memeing here at Celt Archers versus Vietnamese.
Oh yeah, I was proper memeing. Like, I wanted to go. I don't know if you noticed. I switched to Archers halfway through my scout build.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. Yeah. These guys didn't believe me. I told them it's a scout build.
No, we saw the people.
Yeah, it was a scout build. I put 3 on wood, then I was like, okay, fuck this. I already like, I get the bonus anyway. So I'm getting bonus wood, I might as well go Archers to fuck with him. Like, I figured he wouldn't expect Celt Archers of all.
No, his build, I think he was very rusty. But he idled his CC for like 3-4 minutes to click up to feudal.
Oh.
He idled his CC, so he was already 5
in the game. I wasn't know exactly the gold star. Under for that either, by the way. Like,
no, sir, he stopped
idle
producing with the 23. He clicked up. By that time, you were already in queue. He was already sat behind.
Ah, okay.
He put
That's
some
why he didn't
11.
Want to go out.
He
was 11 not
on wood. He put 11 on wood and some 4 or 5 on wood. I don't know how you would
But that's the standard. You After you click up, you move them.
He didn't click
not
up,
before.
Right? He was like, memeing it.
Okay. But I evolved properly this time. This time there was a lot of walling.
No, but Shobhit had a nice map to wall off. I don't know. He could have walled off and moved properly.
I mean, he did wall off.
Yeah,
but
he did wall off.
He didn't boom. So that's what he could have just put down 4-3C. Then he walled off and boomed.
Yeah.
Saying, I don't know if you guys can see it, but he's saying that initially he couldn't fuck him. And he was 2 per
game. Yeah,
that's true. But I think he was doing well only after he took the scums to kill Hans Archer. He was almost.
There was no ready. Unit he could make, right? The problem
the issue is
scums
aren't an army, no?
Yeah, he didn't have a
scums
unit.
Scum.
But then you don't have an army either now. Right?
No, so he needed Arbalest. He needed Arbalest and Bombard cannons to counter Celts. I don't see how he could.
But that's just late game. That's just late game.
He has nothing in Castle.
That's what I'm saying. After that, Han lost his archers, he could have put down his 4-3C in this boom.
Exactly.
No, like, I think Shobhit should have gone for a couple of more knights and raided Ahan. Ahan didn't have a wood line for the longest time.
Yeah,
that was just fucking annoying, by the way. Like, I kept assigning them to trees manually, they just stopped cutting trees.
Oh yeah, that happens.
Like, you were on 0 wood at one point, man. Like, literally 0 wood.
Yeah. I put, that's like, why I didn't put around 30
feet.
No, but I called it out with long back that your shitty lumber camp is not great. You have to put at least one more lumber camp at the main wood line for better wood.
Yeah. No, like, that was my fuck up. I forgot that Oasis made a high achievement wood line. I, like an idiot, put my first lumber camp on some random camp of wood.
Oh, by the way, there were 10 plus sheep on the top right corner. I mean, the top corner.
Then I couldn't find my sheep. Then I found 2 random sheep going towards Shobhit's base and I took those.
Yeah,
those are your sheep. Shobhit said, but you have 50 of these shits from one castle. Okay. Fuck you. They aren't shits. 10
sheep.
Was this part of Apex?
Yeah.
So you know switched?
Oh, finally.
Finally, there's been movement.
There is movement of the ladder.
Look at the top corner of the map.
Yeah, man, I'm fucking pissed off. Like, what is this shit?
You went. You both are dying away from me.
What kind of stupid fucking map does this, man? Like, wahan pe kaha kone mein spawn kiya sara sheep?
But Oasis
में हमेशा होता है। Oasis में corner में दिशा आई चल।
Oh okay.
Yeah, and 3-3 का होता है clubs.
TIL boys.
But so
considering I was considering I was Celts, I had a surprisingly high number of archery ranges.
But Chobi was playing like a shooter, right? One archer, one goda, like one knight, one archer.
Two scouts going off.
One monk, one hero monk carrying relic from outside.
Yeah, when Shobit turned up with a monk carrying the relics, yes. And I realized that it was, he was just fucking around now. He was going to call GG soon.
Shobit, do you want to play Dietide?
I mean,
don't play Dietide, shit.
What?
Yeah, coming, man. I want to try Dietide.
Oh, do you want to suck at two games now?
Oh, okay, that's it.
No, it's just Shobit knows I'm fucking around.
So, how is it?
But it's a rematch, right? After 15 minutes in the ladder.
He can challenge, yeah. He can challenge, yeah.
So, I'll stop the recording.